behavior is going to have to change somehow, some way, right? Which means you had to break the inertia of what you've been doing up to this point. Now, how am I so sure that there is inertia in what you're doing? Because again, this is a human law. We get into certain habits. Habits are a form of inertia. We get into a certain way of behaving, and we tend to just keep behaving that way. And we usually don't change our behaviors unless we become conscious and intentional about changing our behaviors.